Okay, very soon it'll all be on the line for two of your favourite finalists. But before that, last Thursday, your X Factor Top 5 were very special VIP guests at the Nissan Duke X Factor Party. Nat was the night's glamorous MC.
That's right.
And it was a spectacular evening where they got to meet some Nissan competition winners and watch DJ Havana Brown rock the stage.
We're here at the Nissan Duke X Factor Party and...
we are going to have some fun.
That's right.
This is so crazy. You know, coming here and having people taking photos from every angle, it's like, whoa, hold on a second. We're really excited.
Well, it's funny, I walked in with Dami, you know, so people coming up to me going, oh my gosh, can you take a photo of me and Dami? And I go...
I hope you're ready for a big party tonight. This is the very special Nissan Duke X Factor Party.
This party's just been hosted for us, so I feel kind of special.
All seeing Havana Brown up there, she's sick and she's so damn beautiful and she's so talented.
Getting a taste of this X Factor lifestyle, I definitely think is something that third grade can get used to.
Yes, indeed. It was a huge night. And here with us now with a world-exclusive performance. Give it up for Australia's own Havana Brown.
Havana Brown is the undisputed sultry siren of the DJ scene, having carved herself the enviable position as one of the most successful female DJs in the world. In 2012, Havana released her debut EP, selling 2.5 million singles worldwide and scoring two US Billboard Dance Club number ones. She's toured the world with Lady Gaga, Britney and the Black Eyed Peas, and she's back on the X Factor stage to unleash her inner warrior. Please welcome Havana Brown!
It's in my DNA. Step by step and break by break, nobody's stopping me. We're trying to shoot me down, cause I'm invincible. I think you made a mistake. I am a warrior. I stand like a soldier, yeah, yeah. Strike like a tiger. I stand like a soldier, yeah, yeah. March like a champion. I'm gonna dance, dance, dance to the beat of my drum.
the gun and the cage. That was amazing.
Oh my goodness.
How are you?
I might as well take the jacket off. It didn't quite work, did it?
It got that. It's great. I thought that was the look.
Oh yeah.
That was amazing. Did we like that? So much energy. That was great. I mean, you've DJed for tens of thousands of people around the world. You've sung for thousands as well. What gives you more of a buzz?
I love them both. And when I DJ, I'm always performing my songs anyway. They go hand in hand. I just love the energy of the crowd. That's what gets me going. Let me breathe.
The judges are going as well. While she catches her breath, you can find Warrior along with a string of hot dance tracks on Havana's debut album, Flashing Lights, and it is available right now. Let's hear it once again for the gorgeous Havana Brown. Oh, yeah. Okay, they've spent 8 weeks in the competition performing for your votes, and they're just one performance away from making it to the grand final. None of them want to go. But sadly, it will end for one tonight. Australia, we reveal your results next on The X Factor.